Famous landmarks exist across some of the world's greatest locations. From historical statues, to amphitheaters, and even the Great Pyramids. But here's a question. How many of you think you could name landmarks and the country they're in just by their picture? Well, I think we should try and find out. In this quiz, you'll have 20 questions and 10 seconds to answer each one. Just make sure you choose correctly in the time limit.
Life's full of tough choices.
All right, let's dive straight in and check out some of the world's most stunning landmarks. Number one, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the Blue Domes of Ia, located on the island of Santorini in Greece. Well done if you got that right. Number two, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the Basilica La Sagrada Familia, located in Barcelona, Spain. Great job if you got that one right. Number three, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the Duomo, located in Milan, Italy. Have you been? Well, please let us know how you got on in the comments. It really is a phenomenal place to go and visit. Number four, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is Stonehenge, located in Wiltshire, United Kingdom. So, I'm British, in case you couldn't tell.
Famous to me. I'm British. I know how to cure.
And I've never been. Pretty sad, right? Number five. Name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the Guggenheim Museum, located in Bilbao, Spain. Congrats if you successfully got that one correct. Number six, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is Alcatraz Island, located in San Francisco, United States. Alcatraz, yeah, such great history, especially with Al Capone staying there. Only top trivia on this channel. Number seven, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is Notre Dame, located in Paris, France. It's currently being renovated, but after 2024, get yourself over to good old Paris and check out this medieval marvel. Number eight, name the landmark and country. The correct answer is Angkor Wat, located in Siem Reap, Cambodia. Could you imagine praying in that thing? It's just so massive. Number 9. Name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the Great Sphinx of Giza, located, strangely enough, in Giza, Egypt, right next to the pyramids. But I mean, a sphinx is really cool, right? Congrats if you got it right. Number 10. Name the landmark and country. The correct answer is Christ the Redeemer, located in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. What a view Jesus has got of Rio. I'm kinda jealous. Number 11. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer is Buckingham Palace, located in London, United Kingdom. If you like a house with a lot of rooms, well, the palace has 775 of them. What does the royal family do with them all? Question for another day, I think. Number 12. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer is Mount Rushmore, located in South Dakota, United States. Whew, that's a lot of faces. It's a great historical monument though, definitely worth a visit. Hey everyone, how's it going? Thanks so much for being a part of our Quiztasia family. If you're enjoying our quiz content, consider hitting the like button and subscribing. Go on, you know you want to. Just give a little click. Yeah, just like that. You deserve it. Quick question. Are there quizzes that you want to see on the channel? Whether they be from movies or TV or the world we live in or video games, whatever it is, let me know in the comments and I'll add it to my production schedule. So, with all that said, I think it's time for us to get back to our Guess the Famous Landmarks quiz, right? All right. You twisted my arm and we're jumping back in 3, 2, 1. Number 13. Name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the CN Tower, located in Toronto, Canada. Through experience, I'll tell you this. The CN Tower is so big and that glass bottom floor, well, I'll let you be the judge of that one. Number 14. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer is the Great Barrier Reef, located off the east coast of Queensland, Australia. Let's do everything we can to protect this beautiful location and keep it living for future generations. Number 15. Name the landmark and country. The correct answer is the Sydney Opera House, located in Sydney, oddly enough, Australia. Gotta be the best opera house in the world. Probably. Right? Number 16. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer is Machu Picchu, located in the Cusco region, Peru. Peru's only entry on this list. Peru, you should feel great. Number 17. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer for this one is St. Paul's Cathedral, located in London, United Kingdom. Well done for getting this one. You're well on your way to becoming a champ. Number 18. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer is the Rock of Gibraltar, located on the south coast of Spain. Nice one on getting this right. If you ever visit, watch out for the Barbary apes. They'll steal your stuff before you even know it. Number 19. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer is Niagara Falls, located on the border between the province of Ontario and the state of New York. An amazing experience to see it up close, pretty special in my opinion. Just remember though, to enjoy wearing that lovely fluorescent poncho out on the falls. Number 20. Name the landmark and country. And the correct answer to this final one is the Colosseum, located in Rome, Italy. Boom! Well done for guessing the right answer to our final quiz question. You really deserve a round of applause for that. So here's one I made earlier. Thanks so much for playing Guess the Famous Landmarks quiz. We hope you had a fun time, enjoyed yourself, and learned a lot about the amazing world we live in. Remember, if you love this quiz, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell. We really appreciate it. If you want to see more quizzes, just hang on a few seconds longer and check out our recommendations at the very, very end. That's it for now, quiz fans. Catch you soon. Peace.